put the book in, hit the button close, that closes the book, puts the clamp on it, then you hit start, that runs it all the way down and notches it. It doesn't glue it yet, then you put your cover in here. Once you put your cover in, you hit your button, it comes back down, it notches it again, and then it glues it, and then it binds it in there. Once it's done binding, it'll say, push, open, open it up, take the book out, and there's your finished product. That's the similar thickness of what you're using now.